right behind me. Yeah, sorry about that quarter screen thing. The first time I've actually streamed PC gaming on Xbox, it was a lot easier because everything was set up for you. Human being! Human being! Ah! Yeah, yeah! Awesome! Where do I get myself one of those axes? I still don't quite understand why this game even bothers going to nighttime. The zombies are always out. And it's not really like a change at night. It just makes them harder to see. Jumping. Too much lag. Run. I need to find someone to offload on me. Yeah, the microphone for some reason is extremely horrible. Yeah, the 400 FPS, I literally just updated my computer, which is why they have that. It was an expensive little update, but now I can play a nice 32-bit game at maximum FPS. I think after one more death I will switch to a PvP server, because getting killed by zombies is not as much fun as killing and getting killed by random people. I had this really crappy old desktop for like 6 years. And since I got a new job, it was time to finally upgrade. Yeah, I've noticed he had a good amount of performance out of this computer when it's not doing anything else, but it's not only streaming, I'm also running like 6 web browsers, and I'm running video encoding software, and I'm still unrawing a 1080p video. So it's handling it quite well. Yeah, the old computer that I had, I couldn't even hit 120 with everything down. I was averaging 40 at best. Actually, I think my computer, compared to the netbook that my friend was using, was worse. It was a really bad computer. I got this set up yesterday. I was actually doing quite well yesterday. I had some iron pants, an iron hat, and a bow. Now I just keep health. Is not bad. I mean, it's playable at 37. It's very odd though. I was getting a better FPS from Diablo 3 than from Minecraft. Surprisingly, for a 32-bit game, Minecraft eats up your computer resources like no tomorrow. Oh, damn! Without wheat. There's a little church thing. I think there should be food there. Creepy underground basement thing. But Oops. Can't remember how to get there. You can tell everyone I'm playing it. Just got internet installed like a week ago, so I finally was able to get back to playing some MineZ. Oh, here it is. Someone must die. Holy monkeys. Now I got lots of food. Awesome. Still missing some pants. Pants would be nice. Chests don't seem to respawn if you leave stuff in it, which does suck, because there's a lot of useless stuff that ends up in some of these chests. Yeah, some off the potion. I would get the dye, but I still don't quite know how to use it. Whatever, I'll take it anyways. I can throw it at someone later. They're helped with healing people. I thought that was just bandages that did that. They do the shear and bandage thing. Well, I am quite surprised there's not too many people in this city. The last time I was here, there was like a ridiculous amount of people. There were like 3 full parties of people just roaming around, camping chests. Same thing as last time, everyone trying to trade away health potions. There are a crazy amount of them in the chest inside this place. Ooh, water bottle, that's useful. Yep. I think now that I have some goodies, time to head out and attack another horde of zombies, and hopefully not die this time. Ah! Laggy. I'll take that. Actually, I'll leave you guys that. Outside. Kind of useless since there's not too much wheat. Really gotta get myself a skin like that. After I check this place out. Pants! Yes! I'm pants! Finally! Don't need more pants. I am complete. Yeah, I have spotty shoes. Awesome. Time to fight some zombies. Get rid of that. Not too much the Rising of the Phoenix. I'm just running around. Time to fight some zombies. What are you guys up to? Are you guys playing MineZ? Should get on it. We can join a party that will eventually be attacked and ripped apart by zombies. Because it's fun that way. I'll be honest, I have actually no clue where I'm going, so if you know the way to something cool, let me know, because I think this is probably the fourth time I've actually played this game. Ooh, those ruins look cool. Let's head there. Gonna be killed by a zombie? Nice. I've already been attacked by groups of zombies like 8 times today. Hoping I don't see any more, but if I do, it happens. Kind of don't like this compared to the PvP. You get too much armor. Stuff, and then you don't have to worry about anything fun, like killing people, or getting killed by other people. Anyways, what? Name of Smitty? No clue what you're talking about. Stairs. These are not stairs. That was not quite going down the stairs either. Now, I think I was going this way. Oh, pause and space. No, I haven't seen their names yet. I was kind of hoping to see maybe Sea Nanners or something, but I think they all play on the PvP server, which I've been surprised way too many times to play on. Plus the servers are somewhat laggy. It seems like they're still being attacked, so every so often you have some weird lag spikes, and one second you see nothing behind you, the next second or horde of zombies is like attacking you. I give you a health potion. And you run away. Fine. Take my health potion back. No need to be rude about it. PvP monsters. They've added new mobs? Interesting. The only news I've heard about is that diamond sword, which I really am hoping when I go to the PvP server, I just kind of find the guy, sneak up on him, and steal the sword. But I highly doubt that'll happen. Considering my luck, probably won't happen. Yeah, well, it seems like most of you guys actually have played MineZ. If any of you guys haven't, feel free to ask any questions and I'll try to answer them with my super noob experience, but I know a couple things, like that you can mend stuff, That's actually about all I know, but it's all good. I am extremely surprised I haven't met a zombie yet. The last two times, there were millions of them. Someone here? That message system really needs to get a bit smaller of a radius. Into the water. Sorry the stream is so boring. I'm surprised I haven't seen a zombie yet. I think if I don't see one by the time I get to the next town, it's time to switch over to one of the PvP servers. Or maybe a public server. Or possibly trip up the volcano. If I can survive that long. Fix the defenses over here. Massive fail. It's not like they're camping chests where they add some of these spider webs and things, but it's just when they're getting attacked, they put them down and then it kind of ruins the fun for everyone else because they can't get to those chests. But thus is MineZ. Ooh, that's useful. Still no food. Never noticed this before. Cool. Ow. Oh, dehydration. Always forget about the water. Still no food. Oh, zombie flesh. That works. Or not. That was probably not a good idea. Great, time to find some zombies. Bearded Ben. That is a horribly useless placement for a spider web. Why am I not seeing zombies? Usually there's a ton around these towns. Let's just go over to the PvP server. Let's go back to the town and see if we can fight someone. Because fighting is fun. That's horrible life advice. Fighting is not fun, but in MineZ, it is fun. Ooh, lots of health potions. I will take some of those. Holy! What happened here? Just like a huge massacre that went on. Are those iron swords? Oh, yes, they are. Nice. No food in there. Oh, no, there is much food. There is lots of food. 4 bread. Nice. Very wary now that I've seen, like, a massacre going on. I'm hoping it was just a zombie, but we shall see. Actually, you know what? This server is still kind of dead. Let's try a bigger one. Let's try a public server. 2 attack. Webs. Peaceful? Peaceful? Not peaceful? Die! Not peaceful? 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 Not peaceful? Peaceful? Why are you throwing stuff at me? No one wants to do peace sign. Should I just attack? This is a lot more intimidating than I expected. No way! Cookies! Cookies! Thank you. People are friendly over here. Much more friendly than on the PvE server, which is kind of crazy, considering you're supposed to be killing people. Let us find some more people. Some not so nice people to kill. Can you guard me? I will reward you. Not a bad proposition. Oh, person. Will he peace sign? Will he peace sign? Are you? You're not peace signing. I may... No. needn't be. Why not? I wonder if it's just me. Did the P sign change? Is it still supposed to be block? Or people just not caring in the server? Another person. You're not peace signing, dude. There you go. Next less equipped person. Kill. That's an awesome skin. I've got to get that. It's almost as good as the Waldo skin. I have no clue how to show you guys the skin that I have, but I'm 99% sure, because I don't think I've changed it. It's a generic Steve one. A group of people. No one's being like that. PvP servers. Because I remember them, they used to be there, but now I never see any zombie kills over here. It's very odd. There are people in here somewhere. There we go. They look like they just killed someone. I don't know if I should leave them alone or attack. I'm gonna go for it. Too many phone calls. Oh, it's a guy outside. A guy outside. Just running away. Okay. Oh wow, two more people. There's going to be some huge fighting. Maybe. I will give you food. Come. Never mind. On this server, not that I've noticed. Let's see. I'm somewhat famous, although not under this name. I don't notice any names that pop out. Although this is the public server. On the PvP private servers, every so often you see some people. But the private server, it's not as many people playing. So I chose one of the public ones. I think this guy's gonna flip out because I'm following him. Not on purpose. Kind of on purpose. I can switch over to the private servers if you guys want to check it out, but not sure what the time is in California. I think it'd be past midnight. What? Did you just swing at me? It's not peace-signing it. Oh. Oh, you bastard! Die! Die, you son of... Yeah! Pwn-sorted. That zombie is just running around in circles. There you go. You can keep the stuff. And this... town to attack more. It's things like that which may usually make me play on the PvE server. Try to peace sign a guy that's right beside you and then another guy shows up out of nowhere. Didn't even really notice that guy. I know the audio's kind of messed up. I'm surprised. I got this Razer headset, which was ridiculously expensive, and it's a piece of junk, to be honest. I didn't have time to set up my other headset, but for next time, I will definitely make note of it. It also seems to be my sound card. It's not all of that. Why is this guy just hanging out in the corner? Whoa. Where did he come from? But it's, yeah, I think it's just my sound card. It's sending out signals, like, 4 times. So after all that splitting, it kind of just goes crap. I will have to kill you because you're in my way. And because of you're supposed to be. Kill them just because they're not... Well, one guy was moving. And it seems like the guy across from him was his friend. Is he a sheep? He has a sheep face. What is... He's looking right at me. What? I will... go this way. I would kill that guy, but there's, like, 2 guys over there, and I'm... kind of afraid that if I kill one, they'll just, like, all team up and murder me in my sleep. This guy I might kill, because his skin kind of creeps me out. Come back over here, bag on headman. He's kind of wary in looking at me. Whoa. You know, it looks like that guy is protecting that guy. Because he's just hanging out there. I'll kill this guy. Oh yeah, iron sword for the win. Ow. Holy crap. Guy just as much random crap as me. I'm gonna throw some of these snowballs at people. Because I don't really like them. And I haven't had to use them yet. Oh, shit! Sorry. Sorry. And I can probably throw that away. Alright. Time to kill more people. Why are you getting close? Yep, don't get close to me. There's a zombie somewhere. Did someone else die? Oh, someone got owned. And I want their wheat. Shit, I think that guy's gonna be kind of pissed that I took everything from him. Throw it all back. Ooh, mushroom. No, I'm good without it. Ah! What the hell was that? Oh, I'm dying. Shit. Didn't even notice. Alright, let's try the private servers. Maybe we can find someone somewhat famous. Although they all have very little people on them. Yeah, deathban. It's kind of why you're not supposed to kill people, but whatever. Killing people's fun. Names kind of pop out, but whoa, how come I didn't spawn with, whoa, that's odd, okay, so I have no weapon, but I have all right armor, holy crap, ah, son of a bitch, what's he gonna steal your stupid stuff, aw, what a douche, actually find someone. Test 2. No one. This one only has 9 people, but still no one. Nothing really here. Let's just stick with, let's run pub 2. I notice a lot of people are talking about hackers in this game, and I have yet to see one. It seems like a lot of people are kind of falsely accusing-ish people. Because of the lag, maybe? Check this server. No names really pop out, but then again, I only know, like, 4 names, 4 big-ish names that would be up there. I'm kind of hoping to be able to play with Joostra, because he plays some awesome Minecraft. Ooh, I will take that off your hands, whoever that was. Zombies, whole group of them. Keep away from those guys. I don't really know too many people other than like Joostra and CNanners and Paws on Paws that actually play this game in terms of like YouTube broadcasters. A lot of them don't seem to. Let's check the coordinates. 13. I am actually right up there. Okay. Right down there. Head to Romero. Oh, person. Alright, are you getting close? I always have to. Whoa! Behind you! Behind you! This guy pays less attention than me. So I'm gonna die soon again. Pauls and Pauls is playing on a server that you're on, or all of them? Like CNanners and Juicer and all. Sure, I'll team, but I'm going to die in a second. As a parting gift. Oh, wow. Okay. Died a lot faster. Ah. I was gonna use paper, but it's only like 3 hearts. There's no point. Let's go to pub 1. Alright, public servers only have slots reserved for admins, not for donators. That sucks. Private server it is, I guess. Again without the sword. Let's have the zombie that just disappeared kill me. Where'd it go? Oh, person! Person! Kill me? Great, what, you had a sword? What the hell? Get some weapons. Coordinates, and we're good to go. I really like this desert biome, because there's tons of mini structures. Yeah, I've noticed that glitch happening a lot more now. But it seems to only happen when you have the scaling death ban thing. It's not so bad when you just die from zombies or something else. So maybe it's like a punishment that they've added on. To be honest, it's not really a big glitch anyways. It's not as bad as the weird thing that had people like stuck in, was it a sewer or something like that? Pretty much people had to like give away their, or not give away their accounts, but like abandon their accounts. Even donators and all that. That was, whoa. Someone just went to town on putting these stupid cactuses all over the place. Yeah. Who the hell did this? They are such a douche. Ow. Who thought that was a good idea? Putting cactuses just all over the damn place. I really hate how these empty bottles keep disappearing. Pretty useful. Ow, stupid cactus. Ooh, wheat. Now that I didn't need it, I find it. Let's see if I can find a cocoa bean. And I can finally do some crafting. Where was the road? I shout, no, I can't actually give that to you. It'll hit you. I'll give you this. Don't have shears. Sorry. But if you turn on me, I'll smash you in the face with a snowball. North? Okay. To be honest, I have no clue which way north is. So, if I'm not going the right way right now, then just let me know. Actually, I think I'm definitely not going the right way. I think I need to be decreasing my Z. I know they're good for blood loss, but just trying to be friendly before I turn on him. Did you say follow? Where are you going? Oh, he's going inside there. I don't want to go back in there. It was prickly and it hurt. I think maybe after the next death, if it happens anytime soon, I'll just run on the PvE server, grab a bunch of stuff, and then head towards the volcano. If I can figure out how to get there. I am going to charge! Why are you running away? Don't kill me. That's probably the first time I've had someone actually say that. Gotta turn off that stupid ringtone. Team, I don't know. Alright. So let's keep heading north-ish. Go to a city and look at the direction sign. Well, I'm just assuming that the Z is like the north-south based on the map that I have open, which is absolutely useless. And it looks like the further up you go, the lower the Z gets. So I'm actually not too far away from Whitehaven, which is really odd because I haven't seen a snow biome yet. I'm going to go this way. Yeah, this way should lead me towards the snow biome. My Z is off by like 500 blocks. But eventually I'll get there. It would have been nice if they added like a plugin right into the game that shows you like a map or compass or something. But you still get by quite well. And let's drink the water because now we can get there. Do the direction signs actually say north, south, east, west? I don't think they do. The road does lead to a city, but my X and Z are slowly getting into place to end up in Whitehaven. So I'll just keep going through the forests. Less chance of getting murdered. May actually be able to survive a little bit right now. Food? I can give you this. But it's not quite food. If you go all zombie on me, I will kill you. Nope, no hunger. Cool. Really gotta gather some food if we want to go any further than Whitehaven. Well, I don't know if we'll even make it there. Sorry that the stream is so boring, guys. Next time we'll try to arrange to have someone else play with me or something. Then we can just go on a massive killing spree or death spree or something fun. Or maybe if I have time to gather a bunch of stuff, I can head out to the volcano. There's not much to see there, but it's a volcano. Seventy away from the X that I need. And only 100 away from the... Wait... My X is way past what it needs to be. Going by X and Z is so hard. I know generally where I'm going. I was kind of thinking that my X was my Z, and it turns out I'm off on my X by 400 blocks, and my Z is off now by 500 blocks. So it turns out I went kind of right past it somewhat, but I'll be there soon enough. I should be able to make it to, where is that guy? To Whitehaven. I'll just respawn and do something else. There's the snow biome. What server are you on that you're getting destroyed by zombies? I haven't seen many at all on this one. I can probably count on one hand the number of zombies that I've seen so far. Up elevations. Pain in the ass to get through. Z need to keep increasing. If I end up dying here, it's probably like the 8th time I've died here, simply because you can't run or anything. Ah, zombie. I will go. Yeah, stone sword is awesome. And I need some help. Ah, oh, crap, more zombies. And he's aggroed. Nope. Yes. Nope. No, he's not. He's having some trouble getting through there. Awesome. Probably shouldn't have my back towards a zombie. My friend. There he is. Going this way. Definitely lose your bearings in this area. What the? What's up with all the zombies then? Doesn't look like we'll make it to Whitehaven, to be honest. Stuck, which is awesome. Oh, I hate this area so much. Why am I even going through this way? Bugger. I think I just trapped myself. Oh, no. There, wait, damn it. Yeah, I trapped myself. My friend died, yeah. I kind of figured that when I didn't see it behind me. Well, I'm pretty much dead, and I think they took out the kill command. Yes, they did. Still so long until I die. Kill command's down. I think they took it out 2 days ago. Something like that. Which is actually pretty horrible, because they took it out right about the time that that weird spawn glitch thing started up. Oh, I'm out. And I think I'm stuck again. Yep. Yes. Come on. Wow. Massively horrible. I'm never going to Whitehaven again unless I follow the road. This is awful. Lag? Yes, I'm getting a ton of lag. It happens every so often, but it's not too bad. You can bring a player to you? That doesn't sound right. These are all admin commands. That's why. I don't think bring actually does anything. I'm sure it's an admin command. It's an admin command. No players match query. Sorry guys, it seems I have to stick around until I die. Which is taking an extremely long time when I can't run. I'm wondering if jumping starts taking out more health. Now I'm getting a lot of lag, actually. Come on. One more corn dog. Let's go. Actually, I don't want to keep doing that, because I'm thinking at some point I'm going to get banned for randomly breaking things that I'm not supposed to break. I do it way too often. Snow doesn't actually... I'm, like, sinking. Snow doesn't actually, like, stay gone. Almost nothing in the game stays gone. There's only, like... I think the list is 4 blocks of things you can actually break, but you need a wooden hoe, which is extremely hard to get. I think I've only seen one in the game. Yes! Finally! I'm dying! Never the snow biome again. If I was in the PvE server, I would definitely have been prepared, but in the PvE server, I probably would have just gone along the coast. Ridiculously enjoying breaking this little piece of leaf continuously. There we go. Now there's a zombie trapped in the middle of nowhere. Okay, let's try a PvE server. Let's stock up and maybe go to the volcano. It's not a bad place to start, actually. To the chests. Yeah, I won't do something like that again and ruin the stream for everyone. That was pretty stupid. And I also kind of feel bad for the guy that was following me, because he got massacred by zombies. Which is never fun. Unless you're into that sort of thing. In which case, to each his own. I think we'll head to Grimdale after I grab some stuff. Or we'll just go to Yaptown. It's all in the same direction. Whoa, watermelon. They're not watermelon. Well, it's watermelon, whether they want to say it or not. I agree. Yaptown is better. I think we'll end up in the logging place at some point. Because there's always tons of zombies to have some fun with there. I love how ridiculously easy it is to get stuff in the server. It's unreal. It's almost like unbelievable that I used to have a problem finding food in the server, because it's just everywhere. That was probably stupid. Yep, town is this way. how there's so many charges in this game? And almost all the time on a PvP server, the church is where you find dead people. Not like zombies, just like people that have been massacred by a fellow human being. Since we have food, let's run it. Yeah! Oh. Didn't make that at all. I'm surprised people still seem to have trouble finding food on the server. Never seemed really had a problem. Whoa. It's a mask leg. Iron armor. This way. This is usually about the time I have a fleet of zombies running behind me. So far, nothing. It's quiet. Too quiet. For the local chat that they added on these servers is way too big. I always get those random messages like that guy just now asking for a water bottle, and it turns out there's like no way. It's tad big. And this melon sucks. Logged plus 6 hours on this game, and I have yet to actually craft anything. sucks. Well, aside from, like, repairing things, but it's not quite crafting. Yeah, that's useless. Yes, sweet. Make some cookies. Yeah. Whoa, some green. That's creepy. Cookies! And yeah, that's all I can do. A bowl is next time. So pants. Love pants. And let's go kill some zombies. Since we can't kill people. Logging camp, yeah. Whoa. There's a massive lag going on here. Trading food for paper. There actually isn't much paper around here. Tons of food though. Really hoping to get a hold of something cool at the logging camp. The last time I got this awesome enchanted sword, but like after 2 seconds it kind of just disappeared on me, and then I got hacked apart by zombies and a person. So let's see. Maybe I can find something awesome. Snow biome. This will likely not end up well. This time we'll go along the coast, though. We'll be stupid. Evergreen log camp. Maybe we can find some buttons. I'll head over to Evergreen. But I keep hearing there's not all that much there. But I've never been in, so it's fun to do some exploring. zombies. If I had a better sword, I'd take you on. Zombies going for a swim. Nice. Is this the logging camp? Yes. Damn. There are zombies everywhere. This is a horrible idea to come here. Why did I even think this was a good idea? Yes, iron sword. Good stuff. That was worth the trip, for sure. Why will you not look? Alright. Kill some zombies. Or on our money. And oh shit. Ooh. Chest open. Oh crap. I need to eat. These cookies are useless. Those cookies are absolutely useless. Never again. Never again. Nothing too useful up there. I'll always take more snowballs. They are fun. You bastards. I hate you guys so much. Ooh, boots. Don't need that, don't need that. I will take this. And these. Nothing else in this building, is there? Just random chest. Ow. Ow. No. No. Massive lag. Massive, massive lag. What's a zombie flesh? So, logging town is garbage. That's about all I can say about that. Oh, the zombie didn't come and investigate. That sucks. Let's find another one. Is good, but I don't plan on helping anyone, so it's useless. Helmet. Oh no, massive fail. Yeah. Vines are awesome. And that was not so awesome. chest with nothing useful. Kill some zombies. Oh, what the? Where did you come from? Scary little bugs. They don't do so well on this ice. But then again, neither do I. Water. Wondering how many more zombies I can kill with this sword before I lose my awesomeness. Crap. Yeah, town's far down that way. What's this way? Evergreen Manor in Whitehaven. Should I go into the snow biome again? The answer to that is... let's go on an adventure. Again. To adventure? Killing me here. And Whitehaven is to the left. Right, sorry. Facing this way is the right. Be following those things. Let's go over there. Oh, it's ice. Awesome. Lost my waypoints. I just stopped. Oh, there we go. into the horrible area all over again. Oh, it's a building. Did I get it? I think I reached Yap Town. Or not Yap Town. Whitehaven. Yes! It's the first time I've actually made it here. Ooh. This is fancy. That's very ominous. I don't like that. Wheat. That's good. Nothing else, though. Spider webs, you buggers. It's an interesting little place. Cobweb. That's a first. I think I shall place it like a douchebag. Bam. Oh crap, and I just realized I'm gonna be coming back up here. That was stupid. That was massively stupid. Is that really it? Oh. Township of Whitehaven. Everything's just really spread out. Yay, melons! That's a horrible place to put one of those. Don't need more of that. Yes, I can make more cookies. Oh yes! Oh, I can make mushroom soup. Let's do it. Where is... Ah. I think... Whoa. Oops. Crazy lag. I think... The workbench was in this one, where I placed the cobweb like an ass. That's horrible. Go around the other way. Good thing I didn't do that. That's a horrible thing to do. Yes, a wooden hoe! That's cool. Why can't I use that? There we go. Yes, mushroom soup. And cookies. I don't know about others, but I'm super stocked up with food. Get away. Something in there. Whoa. Hello, person. Take some of these. Enjoy. The cookies are useless. BTW. Then I will take them back. Oh, he took my cookies. I hear zombies. Oh, zombie! Zombie! Get over here. Get over here and fight me. That was not as fun as I expected. Yes! More cookie food stuffs. Making stuff. I think that's what I meant to say. I'm not quite sure what to say. Ooh. There are zombies outside. Yeah. Gonna have some fun times. After I grab the mushrooms. Oh, wow, you came up here. And I need help. Ooh, I got an axe or something? Wait, what? Oh my god, it's a spawn kit. That's cool. For now, let's eat some cookies. I think this dude is aggroing zombies into my store. WTH guy. Ah, oh, you bastard, you aggroed me. Ah, you suck, dude. You totally suck. Cookies aren't very useful. I can't stand cookies, man. At least this guy gave me some paper. I will leave that for later. Cookies are not all that great, but it's fun making cookies, because everyone loves cookies. It's a good heal value in comparison to some things, yeah. Not in comparison to, like, apples or mushroom soup, I think. I don't know, I actually haven't used mushroom soup, but it seems really hard to get, so it's probably very good for you. Whoa. Wow, I just got like spam message that chests won't spawn near me. Something that I already kind of knew. Wow, this place is creepy. It's like some old dude's basement. I'll take the water bottle. Always useful to have water. Did just throw stuff at me? Ooh, paper. Give me paper. No, don't want boots. Paper. And heal. I should find some water to fill up my stuff. Oh, wait a minute. No, never mind. I need a shovel to move cobwebs. The wooden hoe is not for cobwebs. Actually, does anyone know what the wooden hoe is for? I can't even remember. I think it was melons? Well, I've only seen like one melon this entire game. The rest of the time, it's usually just a stem. I don't really understand, because melons isn't that great either. It's a lot worse than even cookies. Yes, shears. Always useful. Ooh, zombie. I will attack you. Whoa. Who shot at me? Oh, this dude. Guy's still just sticking around. Not a bad thing. but would like to steal from these chests in peace. I think I've pretty much had enough. It's about time to make some cookies and then have an adventure. Whoa! What the? That was random. What was he doing in there? Just chilling out, I suppose. I wonder if I can find some health potions here. I think I may actually not have enough cocoa, which is something that rarely ever happens. I usually find tons of not so many cookies. Or sorry, wheat. This guy keeps aggroing zombies. Oh man. Stocked up on the cookies. Hell yeah. And Sam, good. Let's kill things and hopefully not die. Yeah. Where was that sign that tells me how to get out of here? There. There it is. This does not tell me anything. Whoa! Oh. Shit. Huge waste of arrows, but I haven't killed many things with arrows, and it's an accomplishment, somewhat. Let's find our way back out of this horrible area. I'll follow this guy. Maybe he knows where he's going. No, he's just as lost. I promise, guys, I will not get stuck inside another weird glitch in the snow biome. Hopefully. It's not by the creepy man's cabin. Behind here, maybe? I really wish I had the map mod at this time. I have yet to install it. That looks... yeah, let's go this way. My health is just not regenerating, eh? That's not cool. I think this guy's just as lost as I am. Ooh, zombie. Owned. Zombie headshot. I didn't even know there was a headshot. Uh-oh. I think we run into a bad area. There's many zombies around. Does anyone know a good way out? Or if I'm even going the right direction? some guidance would be helpful, because my map shows me nothing. This looks promising. Oh, zombie. Oh, wait a minute. I can heal this guy with my shears, right? Don't run away from me. I have shears to shear you with. Don't stop running. How do I shear him? Anyone? Uh-oh. Why is he paying attention? Breakthrough wall to get into the middle of this. What? This is totally useless. Can't do something with this. Nope. Can't even harvest the flowers. What about this? Oh, this is diamond. There's diamond in here. That's cool. Is that water? Please let it be water. I need some refills. Yeah, water. Journey. My awesome silver sword is running out of juice. Hopefully we find something awesome in Frostbane, wherever it is. If I have to go around to get to it. But that seems... Whoa. That seems like a giant waste of time. It's awful. Nice, they're opening up a Euro server. That should help, as long as it doesn't get DDoS to hell. I don't know if anyone else saw that update on my screen. Alright, like, just basically I'm just talking, so they actually said it. It's not just random stuff, it's just kind of like going through my brain. I'm like 600 blocks away on my Z for Frostbane. And I can't run because this area sucks. Actually, I can probably run through most of this. Now it's not as bad. Ooh, someone has a diamond sword. No, I know. Okay. T41. And 500 blocks this way. Ish. This way. Is it? Yeah, this way. May actually make it to an adventure in the north. Cool. Then if there's lots of stuff, we'll head over to the volcano. And probably just jump in for a swim. Should check behind me for zombies ganging up on me. Blocks away. And it looks like it's getting thicker with trees. Oh, I see a house. I see a house. We're almost in Frostbane. Holy crap, that thing's huge. Hell yeah. I achieved that. I earned that achievement. Wow, my brain is just not running well today. That was a creepy sound. Ah. Too many stairs and too much lag. Actually, I could use the arrows as well, because I wasted them all shooting at zombies for no particular reason. Seriously, that's it? That's a far walk to get nothing. Oh, there's jumpy stuff. How do you get up there? No! I wanna go in the secret place. That was probably useless. Okay. We will not get into the secret place, but we got some awesome armor. Looking good. All we need now is some golden pants, and we're set. There is no water in this town. That's not good. Kensai? That sounds familiar-ish. A zombie, and I will shoot him with a bow. Yeah. Well, key. It's a diamond floor. That's cool. I want a diamond floor in my house. This is an Elite dungeon. You cannot solo admin deaths during construction 21. That's not good.